Sorry the last part. Sorry I had to remake this video because I had to show that Shark Tale DVD PS2 game. It didn't work for me, so let's continue. Wait, on the last part we left off, I'll show you pack. Now let's get on to the next one. Yes, this is purchased from $6 at Second and Charles when I got it back in January 2016. And my brother liked playing this game, but I want to get the PS2 game a try when I go to Second and Charles. Probably this weekend or next weekend. It depends. Sorry if you let me, Yes, I do have Lemony Snicket's and the Unfortunate Events on DVD, but I'm just gonna show you the disc. From there. And it has the song index. This song index came into my Sega Superstars PS2 game, but yeah. And no, I got this from a flea market in flea market in Fort Benning, Georgia. So yeah. Put this back in here. Yes, this is a purchase from $24.95, but I got this at $10 Second and Charles last summer. I'm just gonna show it to you. It has some ads in here. I'll show you. I want to contact LucasArts and the fan club for Star Wars. Here's the business reply card that came with that. Shit! Why do I have to put my disc in here? So lame. Finally, I found a way to get through this game. But... the booklets... I gotta show you one more DVD and then we're gonna stop. Yep. There it is. Super Smash Brothers. Stay tuned for part 4 when I show you the So bye.